What's up guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video guys, we're going to be showing you the Zyper GUI guys, and yeah, this is an OP GUI guys, and basically, as you see right here, I'm stuck for some reason, and let me just reset my character, perfect, I don't know how I got stuck there, but yeah, let me just showcase Zyper GUI, so yeah, let me just go with this, so, there you go, okay, so there you go, so that's gone, and now perfect, so, yeah, we're going to be showing you Zyper GUI. So, pretty much, let's just open Synapse, like, which is a paid XP, guys. And if you're new to my channel, guys, be sure to subscribe because I'll be posting more Lumber content and also other game content. But just been doing Lumber so far because there's so much insane GUIs coming out for it, guys. And yeah, this is brand new as well. Like, it's not, I don't think there's no video on it so far. But yeah, this is completely brand new. And yeah, so all you need to do is attach. And I'm using, oh, no, Rex. Attached it, so yeah, I'm using a paid GUI. I think I attached it right before, but I'm not even too sure. But yeah, I'm using a paid GUI. It's made by XDLX14. And guys, also to get the script, you probably need to join the Discord server, guys. So yeah, if you're on the full script, and this is how it looks, guys. So as you see, it's this white color so far, but you can change the color, guys. In yeah, it's this white color so far, but you can change it like that and dark mode. If you don't like white color, like, you can change it to dark mode. And yeah, as you see, this looks nice. So look at this, guys. This GUI looks amazing. And yeah, I'm not sure which one looks better because yeah, both look pretty good on the modes, on settings. Both the light and dark mode look really well. But yeah, this one's just really bright. I'm just gonna put it on dark mode because you can see, you guys. And yeah, I'm not sure if we toggle this GUI down either, but yeah, you probably, so he sent me this, so the Elect boy, he sent me this, and you can, and to get the script, guy, you will have to join his Discord server. You just join it, guys, and then go to script section, like, verify, and then go to script section, and yeah, get the script from there, and that's pretty much all you have to do about that. And I'm not sure if there's a toggle key, click to bind, so I'm not sure. And you can destroy the UI, so get rid of it. So click to bind. I don't know what this does. So press a key. So I'm just going to click on O. And I just realized that's how you move up and down. I'm not going to click that then. Maybe. There you go. As you see, if you set a key to that, you just use that key and yeah, close the GUI and open it again. That's pretty easy. And that's really useful for you guys. So it's made by the Elect 14, Snowy Shiro, Q, Tip, and yeah, X White, and all of these people, Applebee, and yeah, basically this is pretty much who is made by and things. And yeah, let's just get right into a video on the GUI and showcase it for you guys. So walk speed, as you see, this is walk speed right here, so that is really neat. Look at this, it's changing. It was just in my other GUI as well, which Phoenix or something, that was insane as well, that GUI. And this GUI like this as well, like the turning, but I think they did it first, I did it first, this thing, and it's really insane. I haven't showcased the first one yet, but yeah, I might as well showcase the second one for you guys, because yeah, the second one was really good, and he DM'd me about it, so yeah. So let's just go on this, and you can just walk, run around like really quickly, just like that. So that's easy as that, that's how that works. Also, jump out, you can extend it just like that, and yeah, as you see, you can jump really high, like extremely high with this. So yeah, that's what you do for this. And pretty much there's nothing else to actually go on to as well, but yeah, I'm gonna, oh, hopefully not either, but yeah, perfect. So the next thing on this is just not that X. Okay, perfect. Now more man my X, I mean K. What? And yeah, basically you have to hit K and open my GUI, but you can set it to any key if you want. So yeah, fly, also the speed on this. This is, I've never seen this before, but you can change the flies as well, so you can put it from one. I think you have to click this to start flying, and then this is so good, guys. So it's so slow right now, but you can toggle this and move it straight. And as you see, look at that, guys, the speed gets faster. That's why I like, guys, about this. This is really neat about it. Like, you can change the speeds of things, even the car speed and stuff, you can change it, so you don't have to keep it. And this flying, this is so good, as you see, it's like really smooth and things, and it works really well. So yeah, the smooth is really good in this. Like, yeah, the gear thing is very smooth, and yeah, pretty much that's how that works. So let's just turn off fly. And the next thing on this is car speed. So this allows you to buy a car, and if you change this up, like buy, you have to click this first, like ticket, and then change the speed up. You can make the car way quicker, guys. And yeah, that's pretty much how that works. And then also we have stuff like note clip. This allows you to go through objects, as you see. I can go through objects just like that. And yeah, easy as that, guys. So yeah, you can go draw objects. And pretty much it works really well, just like that. So yeah, that's working really well. And yeah, the next thing is infinite jump. So this, you hold it and it goes really high. As you see, that works really well. And click to TP, guys. So click to TP works by you just clicking on the... And what is going on here? So let's just turn this on. And I don't know how I got stuck there, but yeah, I'm stuck for some reason. But yeah, exit. Let's just reset my character. I'm probably doing this, but yeah, I'll just reset him normally. And there's so many things on this. Like, this UI looks really nice. And yeah, so there's other things on this, like click to TP, which I was going to showcase as well before I get stuck. And as you see, you can click. And I don't understand what's going on with the click to TP, but yeah, you can click. And I got kicked for teleporting, and I don't understand what is, like, how this TP works, but I don't think the TP works really well. I think locations work, but I'm not sure if click TP works. So let me just rejoin the game. So yeah, I'm back, guys, and I think everything is loaded in now, so I'll probably set the key again. So let me just click the key and click K, and there you go, now it's working, like, just like that. And basically, I just realized also there's like an alpha bypass and a beta bypass, so I'm not sure what this one does. Maybe this one worked for the I'm just going to hit it once because I don't want to just get clicked. But yeah, just hit K and try this. So this one, they have an issue where this, I don't know what this, why it doesn't work really well like this, these TPs. But I'm just going to switch back to regular one. I think the one which works better is the normal one, which is these teleports right here. So yeah, let's just get right into them teleports after we test out these. So on this, there's things like target. So you could put in who you want to, like, put in their name, the player name and things, and TP. So, as you see, I just got teleported to him, onto his truck for some reason. Okay, so, yeah, and then there's things like TP to plot, where you can go to his plot, annoy, so this is probably just, please get in a car. So, I think this is just to, like, destroy a car, something like that. But yeah, white base, which wipes someone's base, but I believe, I don't think they have to white litter for this as well. Anti-blacklist, we like to walk through, like, when if you're blacklisted from base, you can walk through it, and blacklist all, which allows you to blacklist all the players. So as you see with this, and I accidentally clicked TP, so I just need to turn that off. But yeah, blacklist all, as you see, everyone, he's just blacklisted, and there's only one person in the server as well. But yeah, so I guess really small servers because of the I just have Roblox Plus, so it's really easy to record things because small servers. But yeah, this is basically it, and there are, it has all the features. Cause I was making sure, because the last UI on the misc tab, I missed some of the features on it, so yeah, literally I missed some features, but this has features on the bottom as well. Remove fog, which allows you, as you see, it's really clear and things now. Water walk, which allows you to walk on water. Let's just set the speed to walk speed up a bit, so as you see. So this is, let's just make that this quick, and yeah, all we're going to do now is water walk, so hit that, and as you see, easy as that, you can walk on water, just easy as that. And day only, which just keeps it as day, and night only, which just, I think you have to remove it, like turn that off, and then night only makes it completely night, guys. And yeah, this is what, these work really well. And yeah, you can even keep it day only if you just want it to stay day. But pretty much the next thing, I'm just going to turn it on, remove fog as well, so it looks nicer. And yeah, the next thing is teleport. So bridge, well, spawn, teleport, bridge, teleport. And as you see, this teleport doesn't even make you jump. Like, it literally just teleports you automatically to there. Like, literally, it's like the bypass version of it. But yeah, it's really good working. And apparently, he said you can spam this teleport and you won't get kicked or anything. This one, so I believe I could just spam it. And I did get kicked, I'm not sure how. But yeah, I think he said you could spam, but I don't think he can. I'm not even too sure about that. Let me just rejoin the game. So yeah, that was an epic fail right there, but I think it still works. You could still spam it. I spammed it for quite a bit before I got kicked, so you could still spam it. And wood location, you can even teleport to all the wood locations, and I'm keep getting kicked now. That's gonna happen because I clicked it, I got kicked once for it. So yeah, that's really annoying, but I'll just rejoin the game. So yeah, I just rejoined the game, and I don't know what's up with that, but at least this is good. I can just make it a day, because all the servers I joined after a bit, like, just turned night for some reason, so at least it's day now. And remove fog, so now it's really bright. And yeah, let's just go to trees. So trees allow you to maybe I'm extra teleports now, so that's fine. Trees allow you to, like, TP logs to you, TP planks to you. So if you cut a tree down, which I'm just going to buy a base catcher and then chop a tree down and show you. So yeah, perfect. So now I've got a base catcher, and we can showcase this right now. So yeah, TP logs, which I believe if you chop a tree down, you can just TP it to you, so TP planks and things. So yeah, I don't know if there's probably no gold locks or anything on this, but you have to cut it yourself. So this can take like a while or something to cut. But yeah, bring tree as well, so you can bring tree. So I think you can use this to a bring tree. And what was that? I accidentally clicking, I was holding it at the key. But yeah, birch tree. So as you see, it should auto cut it, I believe. I'm not sure what it does, to be honest. I don't know if it auto cuts it or just, let me just check. And as you see, yeah, it does auto cut it. As you see, it's cutting right now. It might be a bit slow because I'm not using a good axe or anything for this. I'm using a pretty slow axe. But guys, if you had a quicker axe, this will work so much better, guys. But yeah, it's because I have a really slow axe. And this does work though. It brings you the tree and you can TP it to you. So yeah, this just cuts you the tree. It's a bit slow because of the axe, as I was saying. Also, guys, I just realized something with this GUI. It doesn't have I believe it doesn't have it. I'm not even too sure, but Oh yeah, I think it does have it. I think it do. Yeah, it has auto buy. So I was gonna say like it doesn't have auto buy, but it does have auto buy. So that's really good about a feature of it. So as you see, it brings the wood to you. Might be a bit slow because of the axe I'm using, but yeah, let's just test out TP logs planks now. So as you see, you can TP the planks to you, and it works really well. Sell logs, and that all of that works. As you see, I've just got money and I've sold it. And yeah, I see this as well, dupe. So this is like save slot and loop it. So this allows you to dupe money and things. And maybe in my next video, guys, I'll showcase the dupe and things. Because yeah, I can't showcase this video because it's already too really long. Teleport items. This allows you to teleport items like axes and teleport. So I'm not sure how this works either. But yeah, auto buy amount. So this is really cool. You can just scroll this up to, you can go up to 10 on this. But yeah, I wish you could like chew up. I believe, yeah, you can't type it, but I wish you could as well, so you could put like other numbers, because I like all the other one, otherwise you could put like 100 and stuff. But yeah, let's just buy one, and I believe I can't because I don't have any money. But yeah, let's just buy something like a another, let's just search and buy basic. Yeah, let's just buy another basic hatchet. So let's see if that works, and I believe it should work. And kick for teleport, I always get kicked for teleporting. I don't know what's wrong with the teleport thing in this, but yeah, let me just rejoin the game. Also, guys, another quick feature I want to show you, all of these features, but I can't show you because I keep getting kicked teleporting, but maybe it'll work better for you. But yeah, also, I believe there was the color, yeah, this is it. So you can change the color of the, I don't know, I think there's just a button like this, so you can just change these colors as well. Like, I saw this, I thought it was the entire UI, but you can't do that. You can just do all of these, like the buttons, I believe, so. So yeah, as you see, you can make all these buttons whatever color you want. I don't think, yeah, that was a good idea to choose, but yeah, you can make them whatever color you want and look really neat. So as you see, it's red now, and pretty much that's it of this GUI. That's pretty much all I want to show you. Even, and you can even switch it to beta as well and destroy the UI if you really want it. And that's pretty much it. So be like, subscribe, and peace.